Autumn equinox is the 16th of the traditional Chinese 24 solar terms, the fourth solar term in the autumn season, and usually falls on September the 22nd or 23 each year. Autumn equinox signifies the exact middle point of autumn, dividing the season into two equal parts. It symbolizes the transition from the early to the later stages of autumn. On this day, the sun reaches the celestial longitude of 180 degrees, almost directly over the equator. As a result, daylight and night are of equal length, approximately 12 hours each, all over the world. After the autumn equinox, the direct sunlight gradually moves southwards, leading to shorter days and longer nights in the northern hemisphere. In China, autumn equinox is the time for smelling the fragrance of osmanthus and enjoying chrysanthemums in full bloom. Eating autumn vegetables is also an important custom during this season. The vegetables vary from place to place, but they are all seasonal vegetables in the local area. People will also play the game of standing eggs upright, just like they do on spring equinox. According to modern science, there is a unique gravitational balance on this day, caused by the specific angle between the Earth's axis and its orbital plane, which makes it easier to attempt standing eggs on end. It's a busy time for farmers, with harvesting activities in full swing for various crops such as rice, corn, and soybeans, along with the commencement of planting winter crops like wheat. Farmers also engage in soil preparation and other agricultural activities in preparation for the upcoming winter season. It has a long history that autumn equinox was celebrated as a festival of harvest in many parts of China. In 2018, it was officially designated by the Chinese government as the Chinese Farmers Harvest Festival, celebrated as a formal national festival every year. It reflects the importance of agriculture in the country's history and culture.